Okay, we're back with some more Rogue Legacy 2. So, getting our ass beat, you know? This game's hard. Let me see. Increased strength. Increased power. Duelist. Behold, I am the sage tome, and you are now bound to me. All your knowledge will be held within my spirit world. To gain mastery in one profession is to gain the grandeur in all. What we share in knowledge make us stronger. That is all. Are you still here? Moving is open. My monologue is open. I ain't bad. Am I right? What's this old man? Oh, what do we have here? Why, hello, child. Have you come to speak with me? An old man. It is good that you speak with your elder. We have a lot of wisdom to teach, a lot of stories to tell. Now, where are my manners? I haven't introduced myself. My name is Old. It's Old Man. My defiant trait is being old. And you, I should call you Chap. Your defiant trait is that you have no past history. I can fix that. I can help you find the history you so desperately need. See this drill? I can use it to lock the kingdom now and prevent it. Ever changing. Now you can search corners. Okay. So that's pretty much it. That make it so the map just doesn't change. I'll try after I do a few of these. Down kind of sucks. Because you just end up falling into traps or anything. To hit up, right? Let me see. I should be able to. Even more power. Increase maximum weight capacity. Unlock the living safe. Ah, can I? killed it with that slash.
You're here because you want stuff, right? Because your boy, I asked them. We're talking about Axe Loot Code friends. Oh boy, I got loops. On loops. On fruit, on loops. On fruit loops. Hey, my cowboy. Come on, that's yourself. That's the secret to money. It's not about how much you make, it's about how much you eat. You keep it all. Or at least a small percentage. Hey. Raise 10%. In total, we do. I gotta go more than 350. Oh, I can save something. Okay. I'm trying to hit it, like... Oh. Can't do that.
check the map.
This way.
Oh my god. Like, you see how hard I'm like in this, like, I still get hit.
We'll see, you don't hear people in the background. Piece of shit. Oh my god, he's walking to a fucking dumb nut.
That's good, at least I don't take all of it.
Thank you.
from the bottom.
No trying to be a LeBron James. That's the name of this kind of thing. What score I got? I don't got enough still. Oh, that's why it's 200 gold for 1 HP. I was like, why did I just get one shotted? Like, what was that? So he doesn't bounce from it. That sucks. I didn't know. That's new. I just need some gold. That's all I need. Let's try mage this time.
I can target up at least. Oh my, I'm just going to keep getting killed. Did it say I take damage? I didn't read it, I just took it. Discovery. I brought this up before, but the others never agreed. They never do. I'll bring it up one more time at the next meeting, but this time it'll be different. I can feel it. Everyone patient at the limit, and something tells me the 30 years time to be true. That's pretty good. I know, I like the Valkyrie. Even let me use the fucking this again. Exposing, I guess I use it twice by accident, and they expose me. Mm-hmm. Thank you. really, really good.
It's amazing when it's a poison.
So the heaviest person I'm doing damage. Still doesn't do enough. You see that risk level? Like, I can't even do that. Get into this one the first time. Stepping on things when I don't want to turn. I'm going to not do this. I'm just whatever the fuck this shit is this time. Like the goal is just to like arm because I mean right now I can shoot. I'll do one more. Well, I hate my bad, I'm quiet, like, I'm trying to, like, focus up. I'll pick up the helm. Oh my god, of course I get hit. Oh, bro, like, these are the worst fucking ones. That was the last one. I am so fucking sad. I am so sad. Things for mana. I don't need things for mana. I need things for HP. Yeah. that? What is that?
You say I got a lot of gold from that. It's max. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this game. Let's see if we can beat that boss in episode 3. Honestly, my bad. I kind of just crashed for a second. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed episode 2 of Rogue Legacy 2. And I'll see you on episode 3. Hopefully you beat that boss in episode 3. And take care. Bye.